Has anyone considered just having two goats? CR7 and Messi? And then if you want to add Pele and Maradona, why don't we just have like a class of goats that like transcend above all other footballers to ever step on a pitch? I think I could get behind that.